was destroyed during Hurricane Katrina. Everything. Katrina just took it all. Actually, after Katrina, I became very depressed and sick. Because we were in the attic for 8 hours at my mother's house. It made me nervous. It upset me. It was an extremely bad experience for me. The next time, I am out of here for the next hurricane. I am not staying anymore. No, thank you. My family wanted me to stay. The next time, I'm not listening to them. I'm getting out.